Wir freuen uns sehr, Sie und euch heute hier alle ganz herzlich begrüßen zu dürfen und ein ganz besonderes Tanz- und Kunsterlebnis versprechen zu können.
This is Battery Dance's 48th season. Over the past 4 weeks, Battery Dance has engaged 200 young people and 20 teachers in Sachsen-Anhalt in the Dancing for Trust workshops. Students who participated in these workshops and whom we'll see on the stage here this evening have used their creativity while building trust and mutual respect. We celebrate tonight the creativity of youth and the unity of purpose for good cause across people of different nationalities, different ethnicities, different faiths, and different gender and sexual identities.
It's been such a transformative and inspirational month here in Halle, Germany, working with the students and the teachers. The theme of our dance was many small people in many small places do many small things. I think these days it's really difficult to be an educator and a teacher, especially with the events around the world. And how do we inspire hope in the next generation? I'm taking that back to New York with me to hope and inspire and create a better world for us all.
Also es war schon ein ganz schönes Erlebnis. Ich habe mich eigentlich nur da angemeldet, um einen Freund zu unterstützen, der sich da angemeldet hat, und dann hat sich keiner mit gemeldet. Da habe ich gedacht, komm, mache ich auch mit, ist bestimmt lustig. Und im Endeffekt ist er dann jetzt krankgeschrieben die Woche und ich habe das alleine durchgezogen. Es war eine der besten Entscheidungen meines Lebens.
Die Erfahrung war für mich eine sehr tolle Erfahrung. Ich habe viel gelernt. Ich würde es auf jeden Fall jedem empfehlen, der dazu die Chance hat. Ob man es mit Freunden macht oder nicht, es ist egal, es macht echt mega Spaß.
Halle has been really interesting and it's been really fun working with the students. I had two different groups over the 2 weeks and today will be my second group performing and I'm so proud of them. They're a wonderful, wonderful group. Over the course of the week, I think it's been so surprising of how ready and excited they were from day one. Soon as we went to start and begin, they were so involved, very engaged. And it was such an easy process to work with them because of how much excitement was in the room. And over the course of the 5 days we worked together, they just blossomed more and more into wonderful artists. I got a wonderful opportunity to connect with them. And it's been just exciting. And I'm just so proud of them for today. And I believe truly that they're gonna do an amazing job.
So we had an incredible first week with our amazing teachers in Halle. And then the second week we worked with a school. Third week we worked with another school. Here I am in the fourth week and I'm working with I Am Planetarium, where I spent 5 days working with incredibly talented and hardworking students. So they started off very shy, very nervous, but throughout the workshop, throughout the 5 days, they were given tools and tasks to work on, and slowly they were able to open up. They were able to express themselves both verbally and physically, and they created a work of choreography that I helped them compose. It's a way for people of all backgrounds to come together and find ways to connect with one another and build community. And that is the intention behind Battery Dance. We believe that movement and dance should be accessible to people of all backgrounds, regardless of race, gender, sexuality, religion. We believe that everyone should be able to express themselves through movement, and we create safe spaces for people to do so. In our Dancing for Trust workshop, we bring together people of different backgrounds, and together, collaboratively, they create their own work of choreography.